How about Greeneville looking to stay undefeated against Seymour? They had zero trouble doing that. Look at Mason Gudger. Go off, young man. That boy good. This was his second touchdown of the first quarter. But upcoming, you're going to see his third touchdown of the first quarter, and he makes it look a little too easy. But guess what? He scored four touchdowns in the first quarter. Yes, Greeneville dominates Seymour to stay undefeated. Final score 66-6.